Okay, what is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, and today we have the Carnival Foot promotion finally here, man. We have some new SBCs, we have some weekly objectives, we have a full team that has been released, as you guys will see right here. We have Alderweireld, Gabriel Jesus, Neymar, Dybala, and Ribery as the main players, and of course, you can go to the store and open some packs. But the main thing today is, let's go take a look at the single-player SBCs and see what EA did drop. So, of course, we have the Hulk SBC right here, 87 rated center attacking mid Hulk. The SBC dupe solution is on my channel, so go check that out if you haven't already, guys. This card looks absolutely nasty, 86 pace, 91 shooting, 83 passing, 86 dribbling, 82 physical. Like, that card's actually very good. And of course, we also did get an icon SBC. Where is he? Socrates, here we go, 92 rated center attacking mid prime icon moment. Socrates, 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills. Looks like a very, very, very good card with the dynamic picture, of course. But we're going to go into the daily objectives and check these out. So, of course, we have weekly objectives as well. The main things right here. So, we have Brazil. We have Talisca, 88 rated center attacking midfield, using 11 silver Brazilian players. You have to go into a single player match and do that one. Then you have to go into the Ben Arfa one. And you don't have to use 11 silver French players, which means, I think, that you can go ahead and use 11 silver players for Talisca and then sub on a French player. I think that might be how it works. I'm not too sure about that. Then we have Emre Can, 11 silver German players with 86 rated center midfield. And then we have Timothy Weah that you can get from doing squad battles on professional difficulty, which isn't like that great of a card. We're actually, I have this the cards right here in the squad, so we're gonna take a look at them. I have the four main ones. I have Anderson Talisca, 4-star, 4-star, 6'3", high medium work rates, a perfect link to Paulinho, strong link to Hulk, and Oscar as well there. But man, that's a very good card, man. 6'3" for free. You can get this card for free, man, and that's actually a very good card. 82 stamina is just like where you need it. 57 jumping does lag, but he's 6'3" with 93 heading accuracy, so he still should win some headers. Looks like a very good card. We had Timothy Weah, 84 rated striker, 3-star, 3-star, 6'1", high medium work rates. It's a very solid card, and I would say like it's just kind of a card that you would get because you're like an American fan, but apart from that, there's really no point in getting that card. It's not very good. And then we have Emre Can, the one that I'm probably most excited about, man. I love this card. His second in form or third in form, whatever, when he was at Liverpool like two years ago, and he was one of my favorite box-to-box center mids next to Yaya Toure, and I believe it was Poyet and Dele Alli. And this card is going to be amazing, man. Strong link him to my João Cancelo, strong link him to Alexandre. It's going to be a very good card and very, very good at CDM, center mid, box to box, anything like that. And we have Hatem Ben Arfa, whose card actually isn't in concepts from the last time I checked. So let's go see if he's here. Okay, so he's still not there, but I looked at his in-game stats. He has like 56 stamina. He doesn't even have 80 finishing. He's just not very good, and I wish they would have made his card a bit more usable, because then that card would have been fun, man. With 5-star skills, he used to be so good when he was back at OGC Nice, but now he's kind of fallen off after kind of Emery didn't play him at PSG, unfortunately. But we have Alderweireld, how I said, Gabriel Jesus, Neymar, and Dybala, and Ribery as our main players. You can get in packs. But yeah, guys, this is where I wanted the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. This is where I won the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a nice day, and I'm out.